Parnell was an RPA pilot before he went rogue, so he knows drones inside and out.
We think he's been using heavily customized drones to spy for Keener.
A peacekeeper managed to shoot one down, and we'd like you to check out the crash site for anything that could lead us back to Parnell.
Unbelievable. We're right back in the same goddamn mess we were in when Amherst unleashed green poison. I set up Haven without the division and all the blood and violence you bring with you. And Faye, she's been flag-waving from behind the authority of a division badge for way too long. Don't make me regret letting you into my home. I won't forgive it.
What the fuck does Rhodes think is going on here? This is a goddamned war. Keener's targeting us. The moment we start to make real progress, here we are again, fucking around and arguing with each other. I've had enough. This fuckstick needs to die. And I don't care who we have to go through or who we have to work with to do it. Sorry. It's not your fault. This peace was hard won, and now we've lost it. We're going to get him. We have to.
Don't worry about Rhodes. He'll warm up to you. At least I hope he will. He's a good guy. Principled. We need more like him. But we need more like you, too. I mean, principles are great, but not gonna put food on the table or protect you from a pack of Rikers. What I need is a cup of Kermans. This freeze-dried crap is killing me. I guess beggars can't be choosers.
keep pushing. We're almost there.
You're heading into the Civic Center, former headquarters for government and law enforcement agencies. And I really do mean former.
Hostiles guarding location nearby.
You're coming up on the drone. Dig out that transceiver, and we'll see where it takes us.
Detecting additional hostile contacts. Civilians in danger. Device detected. Transceiver secured. Downloading comms protocols.
Recovering that transceiver is a good start, but we need more data if we're gonna locate Parnell.
I had an agent drop off their latest surveillance report at a community nearby. There should be some relevant data in there.
You should be able to cross-reference the two, then isolate patterns that will point us in the right direction. Recovering that transceiver is a good start, but we need more data if we're gonna locate Parnell.
I had an agent drop off their latest surveillance report at a community nearby. There should be some relevant data in there.
We should be able to cross-reference the two, then isolate patterns that will point us in the right direction.
Hostile control point detected. detected. Hostile control point identified.
Control point secured. Well done.
Thank you.
reinforcements en route. Supply room access unlocked.
Just trying to tell you that they have a right to enforce their laws here. That's false. They have no rights here. We run this town.
Electronic device detected.
Well, I didn't expect to see you here this late.
I might say the same thing about you, Captain. This is the only time I can get some reading done.
No, don't let me bother you. I'm just filing some papers. That won't be long.
Oh, I don't mind the company. How are you holding up?
It's hot. But we have to keep going.
You're not helping anyone if you burn yourself out. You need to take a break once in a while.
Of course. I'll just finish this and go straight to bed.
If you need help falling asleep, I've got a nightcap for you.
Tolstoy?
Great storyteller. But on most nights, all I need is two pages and I'll be off to the land of Nod. Figuratively, of course.
Thanks, Father. Have a good night.
Looks like we can still have that beer later.
Portable device detected.
I know you're working with someone.
Careful, Faye. You don't want to make Isaac upset. He hit me like that again, he'll think you've gone rogue. You teamed up with the JTF. We do what we have to.
You got a concussion?
You're the one who isn't thinking straight. What's your mission, Agent?
Check in with the community leader. They've been supporting our agents.
people are going to have to pay the price when you do. Tired of listening to me talk? Then you what? This music has your way next.
Hey there. Judging from the orange ring, I'm assuming you're here on division business and not to adopt a cat. The other agents left some stuff here, in case one of you comes in here. Let me know if you change your mind about the cat, though.
Data analyzed. Signal source identified with 91% accuracy.
Good enough for me. Looks like Parnell's drones have been controlled from an abandoned prison. Creepy.
Perfect place to hide a covert operation.
Not for long. We tracked the drone signal to the antennas on the roof of the tombs. Theo Parnell should be in there, or at least has been there at some point. Scouts have spotted Rikers in the area and coming out of the building.
I'll help out on this one. If Parnell's the tech genius everyone makes him out to be, you're gonna need a bigger genius to crack his shit.
We're so privileged to have you on board, Rhodes.
Device detected.
Congressman Parnell, do you have anything to say about Professor Spencer's recent allegations regarding your son, Theo?
I have nothing further to add. As I stated in my press release, these allegations are completely unfounded.
Professor Spencer shared his car's data logs with us this morning, which suggests that the software indeed was tampered with. It corroborates the story.
Which has nothing to do with my son. Now, if you'll excuse me.
4 months ago, your son posted hacking tutorials online, several of which featured similar car systems being cracked. Videos that have since been removed.
Look, I know my son. He's a smart, clever boy. He likes to pick things apart to see how they work. But he's a respectful, honorable, and kind young man.
Have you seen the video Theo posted of the accident?
I am confident that he will be fully exonerated. Thank you.
Device detected.
Nice draw!
I got this one!
Thank you.
I can smell his bullshit from Haven. Be careful, Agent.
Rogue Striker drone detected. Detected. Analyzing data. Positive identification. Theo Parnell Rogue agent, deceased.
This doesn't make any sense.
You shouldn't trust Isaac. It's not that hard to fool them. Reed should be more careful.
They fell for it!
Kid changed his facial recognition record on the Shade database. I fixed the exploit. Shouldn't be a problem anymore.
Don't trust anything Parnell says. He's just trying to distract you and give himself an opening. I've seen this shit before, and it never works out for them.
You like a challenge, right? See that button? If you push it, I'll give you a present. Like blindly following orders, don't you? You ever think for yourself?
Rogue striker drone detected.
Getting a ping next door in the infirmary. Parnell must be there.
Projection device detected.
Parnell can create holograms of himself?
One of those fuckers is more than enough.
Digging through some classified division records, and there's evidence of institutional corruption that goes all the way to the top. You really think the division is insulated from Washington and its political bullshit? We should be working together.
Parnell's signal's getting stronger. Looks like he's in the security room at the top of the building. This must be where he keeps his research. Try to access it.
Active terminal detected. Rogue striker drone detected. Bypassing security protocols.
All right, Rhodes. Show us what you got.
I'm on it, Kelso. Should have this nut cracked in no time, thanks to Isaac. You really don't deserve this kind of power. You really don't.
Things are getting tight. Take them out. a better book.
Thank you.
scan results. Files found. One. Playing audio file.
You want my research? Sorry, but you didn't say the magic word.
You wiped the servers. There's nothing there.
Then we need to get moving and get a hold of Parnell.
Striker drone detected. Hostile radio intercepted.
Judge, please tell me you left your radio on.
I'm here. You still got this under control. Right?
Of course. I'm on my way to you now. The division won't be far behind. Get ready.
He's running scared.
Thank you.
You like light shows?
Visual on Parnell, don't hesitate. You may not get another opening on him.
Oh, I admit it. Your cardio is better than mine. I'm still gonna get away, though. You know you're not the good guy, right? You're the one wading through blood while I'm trying to get to the truth.
Remember, Parnell can't be trusted. He'll do and say whatever he can to throw you off. Don't lose focus. Take this bastard down.
still think you're stuck! You didn't learn your lesson last
radio intercepted.
Keener, it's me. I need an evac. Send a helo to my location.
Sorry, Theo. Can't do that. I can't keep cleaning up your mess.
Keener, are you serious? Keener, answer me. Keener!
You've got him cornered.
DZ turrets compromised.
Apparently, he's still got a few tricks up his sleeve. We tracked his watch to the park nearby.
He's got nowhere to run now, the coward.
Identification confirmed. Agent Theo Parnell. Error. Multiple signatures detected.
What the hell? How many of those does he have?
When you can't trust anything, shoot everything. This is right in your wheelhouse, Agent.
Agent detected.
Goddamn!
glad to see you got through that in one piece. See if you can recover any intel from Parnell.
But he's running some kind of wipe protocol, and it's gone. Managed to get some data off it, though. Looks like system files, mostly. But I'm pretty sure he tried to access a remote backup server.
Backups for the data he wiped at the prison?
Probably. It's gonna take a hell of a lot of processing power to find the server, crack it, and extract the files. I've got a few ideas, but his watch is definitely gonna help as well.
The building's dark. We're gonna need to reconnect the power to track down Parnell's server. Hopefully, you just need to reset a breaker box or generator.
You're also gonna have to hook Isaac up to the satellite dish on the roof.
Thank you.
second!
It's a light up, Daniel!
want to be you.
Perimeter taken care of. Time to find a way into the building. Be able to do anything here until we have power in the building.
Floor plans say there's an electrical room on the second floor. Get in there and do your magic, Agent.
Thank you.
just sitting here with my thumb up my ass until you get the lights back on. No rush.
I know you got this whole grumpy old man thing, and it's worked for you in the past. But it's not working for me. Knock it off and stay off my comms.
You think you can track his server without me? Go ahead. Face it, kiddo. You need me. Congratulations, you flipped the switch and the power's back on. Now find a computer and reboot the station's network. Station's network is coming back online. Now, for the fun part. Getting Isaac plugged into the satellite dish so we can track down Parnell's server. Try the chief's office. She'll be close.
God!
Once you orgasmic into the dish, it shouldn't take too long to find the server and empty it out.
Access granted.
Okay, I'm in. Just need you to buy me a little time so I can track down Parnell's server. And no, I don't know how much time. Exercise a little patience, Agent. All over the place. Havana, Cairo, Tokyo. Ah, shit. I lost it. You have to realign the dish.
Thank you.
medical assistance needed. Established.
There we go. I like the sound of that.
Encryption disabled. Downloading.
We've got a solid connection and have almost finished downloading the data.
Let's not celebrate just yet. Parnell encrypted the data on his server, so we just moved this problem from one server to another.
I'll take a look. I think I can use Parnell's watch to crack the encryption. Remember, Keener's still out there and every second counts. Thank you, Agent. This means a lot.
Rogue Agent, deceased.
Parnell is a bit of a shadow on Keener's roster, but it seems that they were working together on several projects. With him out of the equation, it's bound to put a dent in Keener's plans.
I'm using Parnell's watch to decrypt the data you retrieved from his server. It seems to be working, but it'll take time. I'll keep you posted as soon as I have anything actionable.
How we doing, Faye?
Nowhere close to figuring out where Keener's hiding just yet. The bastard's been covering his tracks.
Are you surprised?
Of course not. I'm pissed. He's playing with us, making us dance for his amusement.
We'll keep looking for leads. He can't stay hidden forever.